1980s, Madrid. 48 hours of love, passion, and confusion.
Welcome to the edge, the verge, the ledge, the bridge is out. You're looking in the mirror, baby. This is where it rips, a tear, a tear, a fear that what's been coming isn't coming because it's here now.
7 miles up, you walk the wire. It's no mean feat in those high heels. It's hard to do the dance when circumstance has brought you to the edge.
So this is where it ends. You feel the wall, you reel, you fall. At least you've got your friends around you, similarly lacking half their wits. You're on a hill and throwing fits and going down together. Listen to your shout, the brakes are out, the car's okay, but where's the wheels? Isn't this a trip? You've lost your grip, you're coming to the edge. A bruised and bleeding scar above your head, a purple ocean boils below.
It's kind of thrilling as you step up to the line.
Events to converge, the edge, the urge. And suddenly you're swimming in it, swimming in the surge. And you're sunk, and you're sunk. It's murder on a header when your head is underwater. Nothing you should mind, you see, you find. You don't need a rudder when your ship's gone down. This is how it flips, your wig, your life. The edge, you're slipping on it.
It's kind of thrilling as you teeter on the brink, and you're thinking you're drunk, and a thought or a word could break the thread you're hanging by, so keep it to yourself. Shut up or not, let go, hang on, and pretty soon you're ululating like a banshee. Can she cope? She's out of rope.